Hello everyone, I am TechyV and welcome to TechyV.com, your solution provider. Today we are going to look at how to record a clip and how to take a snapshot of your video in VLC media player. VLC is one of the best media players out there. So first we are going to launch our video in VLC media player. For that I'm going to go into Windows Explorer, and in videos I have a video of National Geographic. I'm going to double click on it, then I'm going to pause the video. The first thing which we have to do is going to go in view, and here we have an option of advanced controls. When we click on this button, you can see that four buttons have appeared in our screen. First one says record. By this button we can record any part of our video which we desire. So first we have to go to the part of the video from which we have to start our recording. Like from here I want to start my recording. I can click on the record button while we are pause or while we are in play mode. There is no problem. So I'm going to click on it and I'm going to play the video. So you can see that the recording has started. So when you want to stop the recording, you can just click on the button again and your recording has been automatically saved in videos folder. Now the second option you see here is snapshot. So if you want to take a picture or a snapshot of any instance in your video, you can just go to that part of the video. It's not necessary to pause your video. You can also take snapshots while the video is playing. For example, I want to take a snapshot of this instance. It's going to click on this button and your snapshot is automatically saved in the pictures folder in your Windows Explorer. The third option you see here is loop from point A to point B. So if you want your video to loop from one point to another, you can use this option. So first you have to specify the point A. For instance, I want my video to loop from this point. I'm just going to click on this button. I'm going to play the video. Now for example, I want to choose a point B on this location, so I will press this button again. So now you can see this video is going to loop again and again between these two points. So this can come in handy in various situations. So if you want to cancel the loop, you are just going to click on it again. Fourth option, which is also kind of a helpful option, is frame by frame. So if I click on this, you just see the screen. I keep clicking on this button and the frames keep on moving frame by frame. Thank you for watching this video. I'm TechyV from TechyV.com. Please like and subscribe to watch more videos like these.